guess my favorite Charlie Daniels story would have to be when I first met him. It was in December of 1989. My first single, Country Club, had just come out just a few months before that. And because I was so brand new, I was supposed to be opening for Charlie Daniels for about 5 days at the Sands Hotel in Las Vegas. And because I was so new to the business, they wouldn't even put my name on the marquee. As a matter of fact, they put me and my band into a broom closet for a dressing room. And the first night Charlie came down and introduced himself, and he looked around the room and he said, "What is this room that they've got you in?" I said, "Well, it's our dressing room." He said, "I'll be damned." And he said, "You guys wait right here." And he left and came back about 5-10 minutes later, and he said, "You guys follow me." We followed him down the hall to his dressing room, which was big enough to land a plane in. It was huge. And he said, "From now on, for the rest of the week, my dressing room is your dressing room. What's mine is yours, feel free." And he had everything in there. He had a fully stocked bar, there was a prime rib carving station, and then they had all of their equipment in the middle. I mean, it was just really nice. At the end of that week, after the last show, Charlie came up to me in the dressing room and he said, "I need to talk to you privately for just a minute. I thought I had done something wrong. I thought I had messed up." And he called me down the hallway and he had me sit on a stairwell. And he said, "I just want to tell you," he said, "I've been watching you every single night from the side of the stage. I've watched your entire show every single night." And he said, "I'm impressed. I think you're going to have a job in this business for as long as you want one." He said, "But I know that this business can be difficult to try to navigate, especially for somebody brand new." And he said, "I don't claim to be the smartest person in the world, but I have been doing this for a long time. So if there's any questions that you ever have, or if there's anything that I can do to ever help you, please don't hesitate to call." And he gave me all of his phone numbers, all of his contact information. And that was just the amount of support and the amount of encouragement that I needed at that particular stage of my life. So Charlie Daniels has been one of my best buddies ever since then. So thank you, Charlie.